C'è Pirlo, 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 ancora Pirlo, di tacco, tiro, gol!
Hello, you're listening to Calcio Daily, everything you need to know about Italian football in less than 5 minutes. Ciao ragazzi, this is Andrew with your Calcio Daily for Saturday, December 11th, our 107th daily show in a row. Fans at the Stadio Luigi Ferraris in Genoa were treated to the sight of a man running around the pitch wearing a royal blue undershirt, orange boots and black pants. That man was Manolo Gabbiadini, and he had just won the Derby della Lanterna for Sampdoria against Genoa. The former Southampton and Napoli striker opened the scoring with the deft header from Candreva's wonderful cross from the right after only 7 minutes. Early in the second half, a Candreva shot was parried by Sirigu, and Caputo was the first to react, sweeping the ball home from 4 yards out. Then on 67 minutes, Gabbiadini started a move from the halfway line, knocking the ball out to the left and then getting on the end of the cutback to unleash a shot from outside the box that was wickedly deflected over stranded Sirigu for 3-0 to Sampdoria. Only then did Shevchenko's Genoa wake up, and when Matteo Destra headed them back into the game with 10 minutes to go, they put the visitors under real pressure. They hit the post twice in 4 minutes, as did Samp in injury time, but when the final whistle came, Gabbiadini donated his shirt and shorts to the Samp fans in the away end, leaving him in his undershirt and pants. A great day for Sampdoria, whose president Massimo Ferrero stood down this week after being arrested. Going into the weekend, Milan are top of Serie A on 38 points, with Inter a point behind them, and Napoli in third place on 36 points. Fourth place Atalanta are just 2 points behind Napoli. And here are this weekend's Serie A matches. Today is Fiorentina Salernitana, Venezia Juventus, Udinese Milan. Tomorrow sees Torino Bologna, Verona Atalanta, Napoli Empoli, Sassuolo Lazio, and Inter Cagliari, while finally on Monday we have Roma Spezia. The very best way to support the show is to use the Fountain podcast app and send us a payment. No Patreon, nothing like that. You decide what value you get and you decide what payment you give. You can also leave us 5-star reviews wherever you listen to the show. We're on YouTube and TikTok at Calcio Daily, Twitter and Instagram at Calcio Daily Pod. Until tomorrow, this is Andrew saying, arrivederci ragazzi, a domani.